Those may cause that's what's been and Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. plays in the same club as Josh.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I saw that.
And like, we're getting this close game right now. So, right.
that'd be great, but I'm going to be spraying water on her Monday, so it doesn't really matter whether you're not. It's just whether or not I'm going to be whether you're not.
Thank you. Captain Bob, I'm taking it all. Yeah, no, I think they got them all out of here now, but they just closed up. Yeah.
My seniors are, so how can I expect anyone else to leave? I mean, I went, this is a jumper, one more cup serve, swing from the board, and I'm not gonna, but it's nasty.
I
I feel
deviation of volleyball picture ever.
If I'm put behind the eight ball, because I'm never gonna miss a ball player. And administration, me that I might have to play with. I know they don't ask basketball players to play volleyball. And every other school can. As a matter of fact, we played Manheim Central with one of the best basketball players to come out of the area, and he was playing volleyball. Taylor Funk is playing volleyball. And he almost went with us down to AAU Nationals to play. And I can't get a kid out of here to come play. Because they gotta play AAU. No matter if they're JV player with no time. That's alright, because I got one that's sitting right here that I never got to play for me either. Play it every weekend.
What?
I do play every weekend. Play volleyball every weekend, practically.
Who?
You.
Good.
He never came out and played for me.
Love it.